I saw. We the top 10, UGK the major, way not play it, it don't stop here. Traffic lights, we going, know the time until the clock, man. Benz on roll, we doing digi to the whole block clear. Yo, what you got there? Oh, did you not hear? Indy's taking over and we got the whole shop, yeah. Hershey wanna know me better, but I'm on the top 10. Gotta match my energy, you see I'm in the top, yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's top 10.
All right, so here we are at Fitness Mania here in Riverside, California. Our home gym. We're gonna do some back training today. Our first two sessions with my man Sergio were with legs. So today my man Tom and Santi and I, we're gonna hit some back. It's gonna be pretty intense. I have some things in store. Nothing crazy, but we're not gonna leave any reps behind today. So that's the goal. What do you guys got to say about that?
Yeah, no reps left behind.
Yeah, man.
Hey, as long as we do some pull-ups. Some old school pull-ups, that's all I like.
Old school pull-ups. Let's see what we got. Overs, warm up the lat muscles and also put a little bit of blood in our shoulder joints and whatnot. I like to start off with this because back utilizes a lot of forearm and a lot of bicep action. But obviously you can warm up the lats pretty good without engaging the biceps when you start with pullovers. So there are a few different ways to do this. Today we're going to be almost horizontal to the ground and try to get a really good contraction. Wheeze it, hold it. Over, lock in, yeah. Lock in, six,
yeah.
Five,
yeah.
Four, come on,
yeah.
Yeah, 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 here we go, here we go, give me three, go,
yeah. Yeah.
Two,
yeah.
Let's go, let's go,
yeah.
Last one, here we go, five, four, now grind,
yeah.
Come on,
yeah.
Pull, breathe, yeah. Breathe, yeah. Oh, good, that's really warmed up. With no bicep engagement, that's the goal. So now we can do some pull movements, have fresh biceps and arms and grip and all that kind of good stuff. Pull a little bit more blood into the lats. Arsenal strength, pull down. Typically I'll use this with single arm. However, since we're working with three guys today, if I did a single arm movement, we have 6 minutes in between sets. So we're gonna go double arm, a little bit of a lean back, and we're gonna go with a neutral grip to lean right into the lats, okay? Yeah. good. Use it. Just touch it. Good.
Come on.
compete. Go.
He's
good.
He's
one more. Nice and deep.
Hey.
Good.
Hey.
Let's go. Come on. Yes, sir. Go. Two. Good. Head up. Nice and slow. Slow. Fight it up, Tom. Fight it up. Fight it up. There we go. Like that. There we go. Don't let it break you. Stay tight. Two more. One more. Down, down. Beautiful. Two. Last one.
Yeah.
Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Head up. Chest up. Good job. Good.
The most feared machines.
Yeah, he's picking the hardest one though.
This is, it looks harmless, but this is,
it's a humbling machine.
Humbling,
sure.
It's the humbler.
That's it. Oh.
little Hani Rambat for you. I'll paste this shit.
Have you done this before? You see, you hate it.
Ooh. I hate the whole thing. Yeah, it sounds real
slow. Oh. Push your shit around.
Right now, I really hate it.
Come on. Go.
Yes. Yes.
Let's go. You want up.
Yes.
Come on. Up. Last one.
Get up.
Okay, watch out. This. This.
Okay.
This.
No reds left behind.
This.
No reds left behind.
This.
Get her up. Let's go.
Let's go.
Cut him out. Let's go.
77.
7-7. That's you. 7-7. That was his count. Now Ron, what Ron likes to do is he likes to set the pace, right? So he'll go, and let's say he's feeling good on a certain exercise, he'll knock out, you know, let's say 10, and then he'll knock out another partial of 10. Like in this case, he did 7-7, 7 time under tension, and then 7 repped out. So now you have to basically do his best, right? So you're always training to the highest bidder, if you will, in terms of rep.
This
is
the last one. Leave it all right here. Seven controls, 7 fast. Leave it all here. I said leave it all right here.
Oh, I left it already.
Sit out some pull-up, remember?
Up, squeeze. That's it.
One.
Open the scapula, open it up. There you go, open it up. Keep it open, all the way up. Keep it open. Keep it open, there you go. Good. Keep it open. There you go. Keep this open. Keep it open. There you go. There you go. Good. 3.
Go. When you say scapula, I don't know what that means.
This is this. Keep it open. Relax it. Pull it here. Pull it here. Good. Uh-huh. You're in control. Come on. Relax this. Come on. Come on. There you go. Right here, Santi. Last one. Here we go. Here we go.
Ah.
There we go. Uh-huh. 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 Struggle. Come on. Come on. Good. 7. Yours. Go. Go. 1. Pull it. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Good. One of the things about Santi, he's very, very strong, and his back's one of his strongest suits. So a lot of times when you're doing traditionally paced reps, I can't pinpoint the areas he's using to perform the exercise because it happens so quick. But when you perform these slow reps and you're under tension, your body's going to start compensating and utilizing your dominant areas. So if you notice, I was having him relax his scapula and open up so he gets a full stretch, which in turn is actually going to pull out that area of his back that's not hitting that 3D appearance we want. Because he's wide and dense in the lats, but I want it to come back out in the middle.
Let's hit the fourth rep, my brother.
Let's go.
My last hang on to that. Oh, good.
So think, okay? Beginning at a rep, use this. Once this gets pinned, transfer it to here. Yeah, there you go. Let it stretch, use it, now switch to last. Now use your last. Use your last. Good. Two.
Hey, you're gonna roll to your.
Yes. Yeah. Three. Slow it down. Come on. Slow it down from the beginning. Slow. No burst. Slow. Right here. There we go. That's a good rep start. Give me three. Just like that. Two. Slow. No. Come on. Slow. Last one. Slow. Whoa! Seven, go.
Okay,
so you're paying attention at home. I'm hitting the back from the top down. So we started with lat pullovers, lat pull downs. Now we hit the mid back with a little bit of leftover lat. So now we're gonna transition to a nice prime machine and really target the lower lat, okay? Still gonna use pad supported, and that might be it for today, but we might have some pull-ups too, so stay tuned.
Come on. Let's go. 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 Six.
Six.
Seven. Come on. Come on.
One more. Let's go. See what you got. Come on, get her up. One, all you got. Two, yes. Three. Yes. Yes. Nice. Get up. Good.
Draining to strip all the weight off. Good. Come on. Five more. Let's go. Four more. Three. Come on. Two. Let's go. Last one. Up. See if I reach. Good.
So that's a back day in the books. I think we accomplished everything we set out to. Every exercise we touched, we didn't leave any reps. Those last sets were all brutal, all required force reps. So for those of you who really don't know the little meathead terminology or whatever, a force rep is basically a difference between a rescue spot. A rescue spot is you take the weight off of somebody so that they don't hurt themselves. A force rep is a percentage of assistance that you give a person to continue the set while they're still working. So when you go to failure, when you have a partner, in order for you to go beyond failure, you're gonna need assistance. So we got a little something going on behind you. So check out Santi showing out the back.
Do another set? Do a few more pull-ups? Or hit a double back? Hit a double?
Good.
Holding hurts too.
Braden, what's your name? Okay, I'm Ron.
You're Ron?
Yeah. So Braden just introduced himself, and he was complimenting us on our workout and my halfway decent pump.
That's a halfway pump?
Anyway, I appreciate that, man. So one of the reasons I wanted to get him on camera, man, is to let you guys know, like, one of the things that drives me, along with training with my partners, to train so hard and train so intensely is because you never know who's watching, you never know who you can inspire. You know, I've heard so many people say that they've come across pros and they were not taken back by their work ethic. And that's something I don't ever want to leave somebody yearning for when they see me train. I'm a human, sometimes I don't have it, but it's days like this when I meet young men like this that keeps me driving to make sure, and you know what, I have an opportunity to do something, and I also have an opportunity to inspire people. So I really appreciate you coming up to me today.
Dude, I appreciate you too, man.
All right, man.
Just seeing you makes me want to do more stuff.
Sure. Yeah, man, do it.
Like, seriously, you're pretty fucking big, man. Thank you. I know you know this, but thank you, goddamn.
Appreciate you.
All right. Yeah, y'all have a good workout.
You too, bro.
Are we on the camera?
He's gonna film us eating cheeseburgers and taking a deuce. And taking our medicine.
I gotta go on that. Pat Carson show.
Okay. Now we're done, sir.